the suppressed people of Palestine are the biggest victims. Discrimination, appropriation of lands, settlement expansions, and killings continue to be practiced against the Palestinians. The U.S. and Zionist imposed plans, such as the deal of the century, recognizing Beit al-Muqaddas as the capital of the Zionist regime and the accession of the Syrian Golan to the occupied territories are certainly doomed.